dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh.
Dedicated to the creation, instruction, production, and performance of artistic works.
Our mission is to profoundly and innovatively challenge the imagination and the senses and the emotions of people all around the world. Dad, would you please sing for us your favorite Christmas song?
Sure. Turkey and some mistletoe.
will help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple grace to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you.
Introducing Mariah Alvarez. I know, right? You can clap. She's incredible. She is a native to Sebring and currently at the University of Central Florida, where she is. Right?
Go Knights.
Go Knights. That's the thing. Go Knights. I'm a Seminole fan, so I love it. Let's not get into it. Let's just. Anyways, so yeah, she's attending. That's cool. And hopes of getting her degree, or her BS in entertainment management, and then also her BA in theater studies. Yes, look at me. Yes, she's doing a lot of stuff. And when she's not doing that, she's over at Disney, and she's one of the captains on a boat. The skipper thing. I have it on my phone, but I just don't want to go through all of that. And then also, there's some other stuff she does too. You know what I like best? She's Mama Worm from like, yes. So she's like a mother to all the kids, and for some reason, everyone just loves her, and there's a reason. Look at her, she's so stinking cute. Okay, so just come. She's gonna be doing Have a Holly Jolly Christmas.
Thank you, that's so sweet.
boughs of holly, fa la 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 la. 'Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la. Don we now our gay apparel, fa la 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 la.
Take it away, Russ.
Fa la 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 la.
Oh, sure, Russ. We're kicking off our family Christmas by getting outdoors in our old front-wheel drive Ford Taurus sleigh to embrace the majestic frosty wilderness and find the most important Christmas symbols of all.
We aren't driving all the way out here so you can get one of those stupid ties with Santa Claus on it, are we?
No, I've got one of those at home already. What we're looking for today is the Griswold family Christmas tree.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Look, there it is.
I hope I got some boop-a-doopers. Are you ready?
Christmas, just like the ones I used to know. Where the treetops listen, and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Christmas tree.
Are you sure there's going to be room on the top for the angel?
Sure, yeah. There's a lot of sap in here. Alright. Yeah, it looks great.
How are we going to decorate it this year?
Oh, that's easy. This year we're going to decorate it with cash. Yep.
What the?
Yeah. Yes. This year is going to be the Griswold Family Giving Tree, and we are going to raise money for 5 Sebring High School students that are going to Carnegie Hall to sing in New York. Yeah. Those students are Gabe, Harper, Mattie, Izzy, and Kelsie.
Well, I give you the Griswold Family Giving Tree.
All right. Deck the tree with money for Carnegie. Fa la 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 la.
Frosted roof.
Lyric Moore, founder of the Art for Happy Minds Initiative, and I'd like to talk a bit about it and how it came to be. So Art for Happy Minds was born from a Tropicana speech I gave a few years ago on how art affects your mental health. After giving the speech, I decided that it could be much bigger than just words on a page. So I contacted Heartland Core Wellness to discuss what it could become and was provided with studio space to host art stations every Thursday so that people could take a break from their day to just simply be and create. I also attended many events around our community with pop-up art stations. Then COVID started and I began my journey of hosting art tutorials through Facebook Live and Zoom on the second Thursday of each month. And it's been amazing for the growth of my initiative as well as myself, and has provided the opportunity to share the joy of creativity through a platform that can reach people all over. Art is a powerful force that can bring about healing to all people, and the beautiful thing about it is that you don't have to be a certain age or skill level to enjoy it. I hope to continue to provide a safe artistic space for all to create along with me. After all, the famous artist Pablo Picasso once said, "Art washes from the soul the dust of everyday life." No, I'm not done yet either. So I'm not done. I have to give you guys stuff, which is fun. And I have a fun thing, and everyone loves stuff. So we have a bunch of various different, art kits and art supplies and such. And we gave out raffle tickets earlier. If we could have some house lights, please. House lights. I have a spinny thing.
Oh, first one. That's it. The winner.
Do you just want to pick one?
Read the ticket.
Okay. The ticket says 473718.
473718. No, anyone? Everyone check your ticket? No. Two. I think it's a spin. Okay, hold off on that one.
Okay, go, spin again.
Oh, that's a pretty good spinner. Just spins them right out like magic.
Okay, 473660.
Oh, there you go, Julie. Some more art supplies.
And then this one fell out
after.
So I guess we'll just.
No, just that one.
Okay.
Pick my up. It fell out there. Okay, we have one more. She's gonna fish for this one. Fish for the last one.
473-617.
Some of Broadway's remarkable stars, including Alton Fitzgerald White, Ashley Brown, Darren Criss, Keala Settle, and Brian Stokes Mitchell, to name a few. Currently, she can be seen performing at Disney Springs with her band Wassaloo and the Sound Society radio show at the Edison. It's a great show, guys. I've seen it. It's awesome. She can also be seen at Disney's Animal Kingdom performing with the Viva Gaia band. Yeah. I've asked Virginia as a special request to sing this next song called Just For Now because it spoke to me of crazy family gatherings that might not be the warm, cozy, love-feeling gathering. I don't know if anybody's ever experienced that. Sometimes we can barely find the mental capacity to even tolerate a dysfunctional holiday gathering. I don't know. In situations like this, though, guys, you might have to set a time boundary and then just get out. In any case, my hope is that a healthy coping strategy is found.
This is a
Our mental health spotlight is presented by Aisha Alayande. Aisha is a national presenter and sought-after speaker on public health, social media, culture, and prevention, and continues to highlight the need for increased education to decrease disparities and enhance mental, maternal, and infant health outcomes. She is the executive director of Heartland Core Wellness, formerly Drug-Free Highlands Coalition, a 501c3 tax-exempt organization that addresses the health and wellness needs of our community with a focus on mental and infant health, mental health, maternal and infant health, mental health, and substance abuse and misuse reduction. And welcome to the stage, Aisha Alayande.
Thank you, and good evening, everyone. And I, for your Christmas present, I will not be singing. Merry Christmas. So, ladies and gentlemen, as we gather in warmth and joy of this festive season, it's crucial to acknowledge the silent struggles that often accompany the holidays. Amidst the carols and cheerful decorations, many individuals grapple with mental health issues and loneliness, making the season less merry for some. The pressure to conform to the idyllic image of a perfect holiday can lead people to make poor choices, amplifying their feelings of isolation. It's essential to recognize that appearances can be deceiving, and we cannot assume what burdens others may carry. This holiday season, let us remember the power of connection. Reach out to friends and family for a simple gesture of kindness. Reaching out to them for a simple gesture of kindness can make a world of difference. Importantly, not everyone has a traditional family, but there is a beauty in finding a tribe of like-minded individuals who become your chosen family. Together, we can create a support system that holds each other accountable and ensures that no one feels alone during this time of celebration. In embracing the true spirit of the season, let compassion be our guiding star, fostering a sense of togetherness that extends beyond blood ties and into the hearts of those who need it most. As the executive director of Heartland Core Wellness, I get to work with so many amazing people in the community of Highlands County. And one of our partners, Advent Health, has just emailed me. They emailed me about 2 weeks ago and thanked me for my dedication to mental health and let me know that next year we will be offering free mental health first aid classes to our community members. So that will be for adult mental health first aid and youth mental health first aid. And that will allow anyone who is interested to be certified for 3 years to identify mental health cues so that your friends and your family and your loved ones have someone who can see maybe when they are dealing with something. And if you yourself are dealing with someone or you know someone that may be, you can call or text 988 to anytime, everywhere, every day, 24/7 for the suicide and crisis hotline. And you can go to 988lifeline.org for more information or visit heartlandcorewellness.org. Thank you so much for having me.
Get on the spotlight.
AvaLynn. That was beautiful. Holiday Concert. Abigail has performed in Plaid Tidings for 6 years and loves the opportunity to bring the holiday season with the amazing local talent that we have here. Her most recent credits include Casey in First Date and Janet in the Rocky Horror Show. When she's not performing, she spends her days working with autistic children and cuddling her dogs. She wants to thank her husband, Isaac, for always supporting her dreams. Here's Abby singing Favorite Things.
Here we go.
It's time for pies and folks stealing a kiss or two as they whisper Merry Christmas to you.
Performing an original musical called My Cinderella, co-written with Christopher Hayes. Yeah. The idea for Porch Play Productions came to us after our daughter, Lyric, wrote a small play called The Last Apple that we staged on her front porch in 2013. Yes, she was only 4 years old. Yeah. Tonight's performance is feature original Porch Play Productions performers Michelle Cathey, Christopher Hayes, and Lyric Moore, and Martiel Blackman is also with us in the audience tonight. So here's Michelle Cathey with her daughter Emma Goodrich singing Little Drummer Boy.
Mama. Dress and fresh. So if this is your first Plaid Tidings, I should explain. So I've been surprising Larry and Rachel with a random song for many, many years now. Usually I surprise Larry, and because Jen is now in on it, I've been able to surprise Rachel as well. And this year I actually lied to Rachel. And I said, I'm not doing a surprise this year. My voice, I can't do it. But I lied, so shoot. All right, hit it for me, Jen. All right, so the reason that I actually surprised Larry and Rachel is because of what Rachel said earlier. They love to encourage and promote potential. And they've done that with me for many, many years, at times pushed me. And it's because of them that I have had a career since 2008 in the performing arts. So, yes, thank you. I'll be dedicating this song, The Lizard and I, from Wicked, to my very own lizard, Larry. And to Rachel, who helped open my eyes so many, many, many years ago. Thank you. Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I try to suppress or hide? Is a talent that could help me be the wizard if I make good. So
a celebration throughout Oz that's all to do.